Navy drivers, such as Germany's Walter Rohr and Finland's Ari Vatanen, developed car control techniques which actually demanded depressing the throttle pedal, brake pedal, and clutch pedal simultaneously. World rally events, which are held both in daylight and during the overnight, can't help but make you wonder how these cars and drivers are able to travel at the speeds they do and where they do it. World rally spectators in Europe, especially in Portugal, exhibit inexplicable bravado by standing only a few feet from the rally course. The FISA has long been concerned by this unsettling lack of spectator discretion. And in 1986, several fatal accidents during Group B events involving drivers and spectators endowed that class of competition with a new, indelicate nickname, Killer Bees.